this is the simplest system I've come up with. Here's power wires, Radio Shack, 13.8 volt, 3 amp supply, going into a Jenson amp. Jenson amp shares a common ground with the input. This is where it goes in. You got a adjustment here for your input, the high and low inputs. This is a high input. This is a low input. Here's your adjustment. Here's your output wire. Common ground. I've got them bridged. This is the hot wire coming out. We're using just the one input wire because, like I said, they got a common ground. Transformer. I don't know where it came from, what it was used for. I believe it's some sort of 12 to 120 volt. It's a 25 watt bulb. This here is the hot output. This is the ground for the output. It goes to a big outside ground. One line of your output. This line here, this goes to the common ground. This here's your input. That's a common ground. And here's your output wire from your amplifier going into your transformer with its common ground. They share the same ground. Same ground here for your load. Here's the hot output for the load. You've got two separate outputs on this. I'm using this one. They seem to be the same. Output, hot output, common ground. Lots of grounds. The input, this has a low level output which I'm tapping off of. It's resonating inside. So I'm tapping off this. There's the 25 watt. It's drawing. About 1 amp, a little over 1 amp. About 1 amp. 25 watt. Is a 40 watt, takes 0.3 amp. If you take your voltage, is a 40 watt. If you take your voltage, multiply times 10, that'll be 130 volts, but you have to divide your amperage by 10, which will come out to, instead of almost 2 amps, you'll have 0.2 amps. So this is equivalent to 130 volts at 0.2 amps. Here is a 76 watt. It's an 18 ohm load, 0.62 amps normally. Like it, and it'll run it. And adjust my input here. So that one is taking a little over 2 amps. It can be adjusted up. Watt. It's an 8.6 ohm. This will pull 1 amp at 120 volts. It's 120 watts. If you won't like this, will try to run it. I've had it better. Come on, sucker. Come on. Come on. I've had it better. I think it's on. But anyway, that's what you can do with the, this is a Jenson 40 watt times 2. It's more like 7 watts per channel. Like I said, I've got them bridged. We can adjust this thing. This is 75 watt. This can be adjusted so it's more efficient, but this is just crudely being done. 0.62 amp, it's an 18 ohm load, 76 watts. Let me adjust this up. So that can be adjusted. It's not as bright as it looks. It's probably about a third or 25%. But it's drawing a bit over 2 amps. This bulb here will pull 4 amps. And it'll light up a bit better. 4 amps at 13, well, the voltage will drop down to 12 volts. So that's what can be done. But remember, this one is 13 volts. If you multiply times 10, that'll be 138 volts at 0.3 amps. If you multiply your voltage times 10, you have to divide your amperage by 10. So this is running a little over 0.2 amps. At around, it would look like this at 130 volts at 0.2 amps. It's a 0.6 amp bulb. So, 240 amps, this is about a third of what it is. So it comes out about the same. We might be breaking even with this system. Okay, here it is running the 25 watt.
We've already seen the 75 watt.
Here's the 25. This is what it's pulling. Amp and a half.
Here's, yeah. We're only using the center transformer.
You can see these, and here's the other ones in the background. I can't quite see the pattern. It looks like it comes up and comes down. Might have one crossing over. One. Yes. Okay, that must be the other ones, the taller ones. So, anywho, this is extending. There's 60 kilohertz. Here's 120. Here's 300 kilohertz. I'm sure this goes into the AM band.
And he's basically told us to.
Yes, it does. So
say yes, it does.
We can probably put a capacitor across the input. It keeps some of that down. Okay. So I got 31 and minus 70 volts, 105. 31 minus 72, 104. 20 kilohertz. That should probably drop down to 9 or 8. You get to a 70 watt bulb. Now we have rise time to fix the difference. So there's that. There's this. It's off scale. Of course. Here's the log. Here's our main one at 20 kilohertz. And we got 40. 60, 80, let me guess, yeah, 80, 100, yeah, da 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 da. So there's that. And all right, freaking got the show for that.